My name is Muhammad Aizad bin Shamsul Anwar. Okay, today I will present about high voltage power distribution for ROV. So, for introduction, high voltage works present a high hazard level. To plan for high voltage work, including installation and access, we must manage the risk. So, high voltage work present a high hazard level, including working under or over other live conductor, store energy in high voltage capacitor banks, feedback from secondary or tertiary system, a build up of static charge due to weather condition, induction from under circuits and communication equipment such as radio transmitter. So we need to take note for all this work present hazard. So protective measure for high voltage. So firstly, elimination. Eliminate the hazard, turn off and verify safe workplace. Second, substitution. Revise procedure, substitute methods and constitute lower risk. Engineering control, form barrier at workplace and other safeguard. GFCI protection, zone selection, energy reducing maintenance switch. So for awareness, always alert on surrounding, for example, signage, toolbox, meeting and alarms. So for administrative controls, procedure, provide procedure or guidelines and training personnel for high voltage. So for training, qualification or certificate on handling related to electrical or high voltage equipments. Wear PPE, wear appropriate PPE such as electrical glove and safety goggle. So for mitigation, lastly for mitigation is emergency procedure, rectifying, assist and brief. Okay, next, risk assessment for PDU. So the activity we do on PDU is checking or testing contactor, so latching relay, MCCP, transformer, current transformer, switch, display, terminal block. All this is sub-activity for PDU. So hazard that present is lead current. The risk is electrical shock. Might get electrical shock from the lead current. The effect can be separated to three, which is skin burn, coma or fatal. So for skin burn, the probability is B, severity 3 and risk rank low. For coma and fatal, this is more serious. This is probability A, severity 4 and risk rank low. So for current risk control, we can use warning sign, operating procedure, instruction, training personnel, think about supply equipped with each leakage breaker, power tool have control switch, portable electrical equipment are maintained, inspected and tested every 6 months, comply with EPMS. Do not operate electrical power tools when exposed to rain or water. Wear PPE appropriate and good communication between ROV technician and supervisor in CV, so there will be no miscommunication. Panel equipment and function. So the function of contactor is to cut off and allow current to flow depending on the design. So based on design of the contactor. Latching relay is to position electrically activated switch which is reset and set relay. MCCP to turn the power on or off. Transformer stepping down the outgoing voltage. Switch is an actuator for the contactor. And display is monitoring device to measure current and voltage and have a terminal block to jointing device between cable. And then electrical hazard vector set. So high voltage electrical hazard. So this is a vector set for electrical hazard high voltage. Need to alert for the sign. Okay, so that's all for the high voltage presentation.